Teachers are known for their flexibility. They almost have to be with the changing needs of their classrooms. The ones I know write their plan books in pencil just to allow for those inevitable changes. Yet it seems like every day, teachers are being asked to do more. And now they're being asked to do more with technology. And that can be a steep learning curve for all involved. So how does doing more with technology change your daily lesson planning? And does including technology in your lessons necessarily mean that they're better, richer, or more effective? Do you have to scrap your old plans and start all over? The short answer is no. The good news is that tech-rich lesson plans are just like all of the other great lesson plans you've created. If you stay true to solid instructional design, the process is the same. It all starts with student goals and ends with selecting resources and tools that help you and your students meet those goals. There's no need to reinvent the wheel. Instead, think about how you can weave technology into what you already do in order to make your teaching more efficient and your lessons more effective. It really is a win-win. So where do you start? Here you'll find ideas, advice, and tips for integrating technology into your lesson plans to enhance student learning. I get it though. You can't run a marathon until you first learn to walk. But that's okay. Just take baby steps.